Hello, so this is my first video in English, so be gentle. Today I'm invited for a group hunt on a small game. It's a traditional Croatian hunt, but with the influence of Hungary, because we are near the Hungary border. And this will be my first time to hunt here, so I will learn their tradition. This is a hunting society. The name is Jarebica, Lovačko društvo Jarebica, Kotoriba. Today we will hunt small games. So it's pheasants, woodcock, wild rabbits and predators, foxes and shackles. We will see how it will go and how it will be organized later in the video. So today we are 40 hunters. It's a big group hunt. And we will be divided in three groups. It's an interesting type of hunting. Not my preference, because I have Italian influence on hunting small game, so I hunt differently. But it's something new, it's something nice to see, and it's a really good thing for company also, because this is the first hunt in 2023. So we are waiting for our turn to start. I think there is pointing something. We'll see now. If it's beeping, then she finds sound. No, false alarm. Here mostly they don't have pointing dogs, and there I think is the only pointing dog. So we are just waiting to see pheasants flying over our heads to shoot them. But I also hope that there I will find something, and that my GPS dog Trace will let me know where to find her and arrive at her pointing. I think all the pheasants are over there. And there is also over there. There is always in the middle of the party. She's a party animal. I didn't have the chance to shoot yet, but this is just the first part. I saw Dea two times. She found pheasant that I saw, so she's working good. And for me, that's already enough for today. Thank you. moving to a second location, and I hope we will find more animals, more pheasants. For now, I saw that they shot a few male pheasants and one woodcock also. They have found some woodcocks. She found also some roe deer females, but I'm not that happy for that. But this is the area where they have a lot of roe deers, so we also filmed them. It was nice to see them, but they are confused and they are running towards the hunters, so it can be very dangerous because they can push you down. But for now, everything went very well. We arrived at the second location, second start, so now we are proceeding for the second part of the day. Shot him now for the last round, and also I have a woodcock. So today was a really satisfying day. I'm really happy because they worked really well. I finally shot something, and it was really hot today, but really beautiful day. And I'm grateful for to my friend Stefan and to his hunting society that they invited me here. Thank you very much. I will come back. This is my friend Stefan, and he invited me today for the hunt, and it was really, really satisfying and beautiful day. Beautiful company, beautiful people, beautiful terrain, everything. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Give the honor to the wild animals that we hunted today.
Paljamo se danas na današnjem lovu. Prije smo 28 pazanske divljači, jednu divlju patku, jednog zeca i tri šljuke. Paljujem divljači na užitku lova.
Bravo!